It's hatch day and right in the morning.
We should call. We got you. Ho, 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 ho. Ho, 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 ho. See. So, I'm going to put this so we can kind of see what's going on. And we'll watch them hatching out. Looks like there's one going to hatch over here. See, they're pecking out there. We'll watch that one. That's a little bitty egg there. We got a baby anyway. Brand new baby. And we're getting ready to go to the talent show on open mic. But I just got everything ready here. Kinda. It was a distressing affair getting all that cleaned up. I still got cleanup to do yet. But I'm all ready here for the babies. Babies! Okay, that's it. Well, wish us good luck at the show. Now, ready? Okay.
Shall fail and more.
So that makes six of them, six new babies so far. I got a big goose egg there, see that?
Laboratory confirmed influenza, SARS-CoV-2 compared to not wearing masks.
Three babies in here, see there.
None of those things make sense, but let's talk about the health implications. So we were right, we're showing you that all the science that existed at the moment show that masks were never designed to stop a particle as small as a virus, COVID being one of the smallest. So that is something.
Okay. I'm not sure if we're going to get any more or not. That's okay, because we don't need that many. But we'll watch, and there'll probably be some more tomorrow morning. We got them out here. You stay out of there. Leave them kitties. Leave them alone. Get away from there. You ain't no mama to them. You want to eat them. Poor little boobies. Look what she did there. Cuddling up together to stay warm. Okay. We've got baby, brand new babies. Got my chicky back. I prayed to get my chickens back, and I got six of them. That's all I need, really. I don't need any more.